Can I extend? What were the upgrades on that? Move 15% faster. That's 12, though. I mean, this thing seems pretty good. Oh, okay. Well, that answers that. What's up, blood? Effective.
Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff.
Can I get his long shot?
You ready to go find that lab?
Yep. Ready as I'll ever be.
Jack, cloak.
Shit. Wrong cloak, Jack. Oh, there it is. All right. Miss any long shots?
It was not enough.
No, JP, I don't think we'll be going to TwitchCon this year. I'll know 100% by the end of this week. Going.
Oh no. Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
There we go. I know where I was going. I'm using mouse keyboard.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what?
Marcus, we got a location.
What?
If there was a lab in Mount Kadar...
I guess, forget that conversation.
Okay.
Black Dynamite, thanks for the 68.
Check this out.
Are there even beaches in this world?
You know, Uncle fought in Hollow Storm. Said these derricks launched you underground like a missile. According to him, there were some lost lunches involved. Anyway. What are we looking for here?
Remember that engineer's note? If you find the grind lip cooling tech, I can wire it into Jack.
Right. Sounds good.
I wonder how long secondary missions take. We haven't done one yet, so let's do one. See how long they are.
Got a grind lift here.
Just so I can actually have some information to go back and talk to peeps about. Oh, I can't get ammo for this? That sucks. A lot of boom shots.
Pulse.
Wait, what did it say to do? I forget what I'm supposed to do. Does it tell me if I find parts for the grind lift cooling system? Ah.
Found some weapons over here.
Don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is there something else I can destroy? Feel free to backseat me here, chat. Keyword grinder. I mean, that's really the only grinder here. Yellow. What? Yellow hats on top? What are you talking about? On big trunk. Ah.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold him off!
Did you just shoot the wall, dude? Who could be such an idiot if they would shoot the wall? I've never done that before. Popping off heads. Oh god. Well, now I probably should have saved all that, huh? Where's their weak point? Is their weak point the tail? Oh! No!
Del, get up here. Del, come on, please. Del. Okay, Del.
Good job, Del. You could have done a little bit better there, Del. Just saying, you could have rest. Del. Alright, let's get the boom shot.
Got a grind lift here. I'll take that.
Then let's go over here and get this stuff. Can I melee this? Yeah.
Found some weapons over here.
I might upgrade the shock trap. How do we feel about upgrading the shock trap, chat? Should we do that? I kind of think we should. Where's the shock trap?
Shock trap.
We're gonna place two of these things. and then we're going to start this. I think we'll use the sniper for the first part.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold them off!
This is kind of working out well.
Hey, we got more climbing up.
What? Oh shit.
Shit, they're coming up the ladder.
Kill one of them. Yeah, that's better. Oh fuck.
This'll work.
Shoot his pinky.
Focus on that counter.
Good job, Jack.
Okay, we're clear.
Finally. Now let's see what's in this grinder.
That was kind of cheap.
It's some kind of part.
That's from a grind lift cooling system. Remember those engineering notes? We find more of this tech, we can upgrade Jack. Jack's excited. Kate, you feel it? She feels it. I can tell.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
Get my Lancer.
That'll work.
I don't know if I necessarily want to seek all those out, though, you know? There's so many guns here.
All right, up and out of here.
Yeah, I'm not sure either, Jiggs.
So, we're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff along.
Wait, what? Oh.
Come on!
I guess... I wonder if that always shows the main point at the top.
Hey! Our coordinates are coming up!
Nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Okay. Is it buried below us? Oh.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
I'm gonna guess we have to pull that down.
But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick? It's like concrete.
I'm not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Oh. I just gotta drop that rock. Where's the old mine?
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair is frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
That's not that gross to say your nose hair is frozen.
Skiff's holding up well. That's the one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the Salt Flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
Sorry about that.
Kate, the mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
And I got a boom shot, is that?
The mine's back here somewhere, right?
Let's take this fucking screw.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you engage. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cars. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it.
How do you know so much about mining?
Jack, pulse. Going down.
Oh, she's gonna get a vision. Wait, what?
There's the mine. Marcus, we're here.
That was weird.
What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nether cut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the cog right before E-Day.
So no activity since...
That was a really weird cut.
No cog activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch.
Oh, it's a saw. I don't want to wield a buzzkill.
What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Some building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Jeez, what? Angry. I'm not sure, Art. Someone in the chat might be able to help you.
Jack, pulse. Hang on. Check this out.
Does anyone know if you buy the ultimate edition of Gears 5 on Steam?
The mine is blocked.
If I can, if that guy can play on the 6th.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got four.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
What was that? What's up, bud? What? Jack, get that thing. Oh, it's just another drop shot.
Jack, pulse!
Clear, they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift.
I don't really like the drop shot. Does anyone like the drop shot? I feel like it's an okay gun. I don't know. No, I feel bad. Oh, they want us to go around. Wait, how am I supposed to get up there?
Jack, pulse.
Seems situational. I'd agree to that. How am I supposed to get up there?
Hey, we gonna use that lift or not?
What lift? What are you? Oh.
Jack, rip that door.
Uh oh. Kate, other side of the river.
I see him. Hold him off.
I have to go get my food in a second.
I got him! Target's down!
Oh, I got to take my headphones off. See if I can get it over.
I need help here.
I'm coming.
I might just have to go stand at the door because, of course, my range is working. I'll be right back. I don't want to miss the food. I'll be right back. All right, let's kill this thing. All right, let's take a bite to eat real quick. Sometimes, you know, it just doesn't go your way.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Headshot.
All right, this hammer shotgun sucks. Just shoot the ground.
Throwing frag.
Oh shit.
Throwing grenade. Time to swim.
I think I did knock that guy down in the water. That's so sick.
Throw frag.
Jack Pulse.
Hey. How you guys doing over there? Wait, what?
Damn it!
What the hell happened?
Got you.
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Can I not? Shit. I need some frags.
Jack, shock trap.
This is gonna be a big problem soon.
Recharging.
Okay, that's it, right? The door's open. You're gonna open that door.
Jack Fett.
Oh Christ. Opening the door. Sweet. Door's gonna open, right? Jesus.
One less. Okay, we're clear.
Jesus Christ.
And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Woo!